Parliamentary Affairs Minister Venkaiah Naidu has said that BJP government does not agree with J&K Chief Minister Mufti Muhammad Saeed's comment on Pakistan. The new CM of J&K had yesterday said that it was militants, separatists and also Pakistan who made the atmosphere conducive for peaceful elections in the state.
Minister of India, who looks after Jammu and Kashmir also, has made a categorical statement that should have ended there. But opposition has chosen to make a walkout, to do a walkout. They have got every right to do walkout. As far as the government is concerned, we do not agree with what has been reportedly said by Sri Mufti Muhammad Saeed. The government has clarified categorically, saying the credit goes to the people of Jammu Kashmir, political parties of Jammu Kashmir, Election Commission of India, paramilitary forces, and also to the common people of that state who overwhelmingly, without fearing or caring of the threats of the so-called Pakistani-inspired groups, have participated in polling in large numbers. That's a clear demonstration. And once the Congress said they don't agree with this and condemns it, and once the government said categorically that we don't agree with that and we dissociate ourselves, the matter should have been ended there only.
Powered by NNIS.